Oh wow, you can change your character and everything. Tune the wow, it's gonna be a different character. Fucking Kador. Oh wow, Chloe Queen style character. Why not? Oh wow, you get different lights. Green, yellow, purple, orange. Oh wow, I've never had an orange lightsaber.
We'll be arriving at the academy in just a few minutes.
That would be so great! Aren't you excited? We're going to be Jedi! Learning the ways of the Force, building a lightsaber? Ah, of course, you already have one. I'm gonna get one of those stupid training sabers and
I wouldn't worry about that.
I can't help it. I want to make a good impression.
You seem really nervous.
Aren't you? I mean, well, why would you be? You already have a lightsaber, so you're probably way ahead of me. I'm Rosh, by the way.
Ew.
What's your name?
Jaden.
So where'd you get that lightsaber?
Well, it's kind of a long story. I found myself on...
Hold on!
Ah! Oh, Ian. I've never played this game before.
Academy to Yavin Runner 2, do you copy?
Loud and clear. We made an emergency landing several clicks west of the Academy.
Oh, is everyone all right?
I think so.
Good. We'll send a shuttle to pick you up. Can you lead the students to the nearby Masasi Temple?
Affirmative, Academy. We'll meet you there.
I have an orange lightsaber.
Jaden, we can't get to you. Make your way to the temple. The shuttle will meet us there.
No, this is like set like in Luke's
Jaden, hey! I'm stuck!
Oh shit, this game... Oh wow,
on,
my lightsaber...
I'm on my way.
Remember like that,
Jaden,
remember that old,
see if you can make your way around there.
Video that fucking Crickon did? You know, when they had like all those fucking Yodas like fighting and all that. Like, yeah, this is the game that they are playing. I have an orange
lightsaber. Maybe you can use your lightsaber to cut those trees down and make a bridge.
What? What? I hit a tree and it fell over and I'm dead. What?
Jaden, hey! I'm stuck!
Oh yeah, I'm an awesome
can you help
Jedi.
Me? Hold on, Rosh. I'm on my way. Jaden, see if you can make your way around there. Maybe you can use your lightsaber to cut those trees down and make a bridge.
I went at the... I went
Thanks,
the class
Jaden.
That I went.
Let's
like
get
the
to the temple.
I went, you know, Plo Koon. The one that had the fucking...
Whoa,
weird, like... face. Plo Koon. No, Plo Koon. You know the... Plo Koon, the one that's, the one that had like the orange like face and then he had the weird like black like fangs on the bottom of his mask. He dies in episode three in the ship, he gets blown up. Yeah, and then he's got like the black like fangs on the bottom of his I went that race. I never played this. I think I played the one game. That was like first. The old school original Xbox. Here, mate.
Watch out!
But before we had the fucking new Jedi Fallen Order game. It's the ship we had to grow up. Yep.
Hey, maybe you can use your saber to make another bridge. Great, let's go.
Oh, Viking, what? Rune Viking Warlord. Rune. Yeah. Yeah, it's sort of, the combat in that is similar to what I'm doing now. Similar style. Simple, normal attack. And then you can throw your life. Like, on PC, this has got like crazy multiplayer, like people. Like 100 fucking Yodas at once and shit. What are you playing, Hawk? On what?
Jean, get down! There's stormtroopers in the clearing. Maybe you should, check it out. You're the one with the lightsaber, after all.
Oh, fucking god. Oh wait, I've got a blaster rifle, how do I change? Wait, there's a Sith already?
Stop.
Oh wait, oh, you're going into first person when I change my blaster rifle. Oh, fucking shoot the Sith. Oh, get ready. Technically these games are spawned from the older Dark Forces games on PC in like the late early 2000s.
What?
I like this game because it just throws you into it and there's no controls. There's no controls on what tells you what to do.
Huh? What? Who are you?
Kyle Katarn, at your service.
Oh, it's
welcome
Kyle Katarn.
A day in the life of a Jedi.
Kyle Katarn.
What happened?
We were kind of hoping you could tell us.
You must have heard of
I saw a huge flash of light and ran over to find you just lying unconscious.
Do you recall anything?
He's in this game.
I
this
saw
is like,
three people. One was holding Empire. Some sort of scepter and it was glowing. That's all I can remember.
A scepter? That sounds bad.
Are you able to stand?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I sense a disturbance in the Force.
You always sense a disturbance in the Force. But yeah, I sense it too. It could just be residual dark side aura from this temple.
Perhaps. Kyle, why don't you...
Stay here and investigate? I'd love to. Why don't you take the kids back home now?
Be careful, Kyle. Everyone, follow me to the shuttle.
I think that was Luke Skywalker. I can't believe it.
Did you recover Skywalker's records?
Yes. With all the Jedi in the jungle, it was almost too easy.
Excellent.
I'd like to welcome all our new students to the Jedi Academy. Here we will train you in the ways of
in
the
this
Force.
Game is,
you will
the
learn
Jedi
to defend
Academy,
yourself
basically.
With a lightsaber. You will also study diplomacy, history, and more. It has been the practice of the Jedi to assign each student to a master. However, since there are still so few of us, we will be assigning multiple students to one master. So, Rautheron, you will be assigned to Master Horn.
I can't wait to begin my training.
Rosh Pennant, you will be assigned to Master Katarn. Jaden Kor, you'll also work with Master Katarn. Now, let's begin with your first lessons. And may the Force be with you.
And there was nothing. But the area around the temple felt strange, like its dark side aura was gone.
Troubling. But let's look into this later. Your students are ready to get started.
Master Katarn, it's an honor to be serving under you.
I'm just skipping the cutscenes, I just want to play the game.
This is one of the training grounds here at the Academy.
I just fucking hurt fucking Katarn. He's just fighting. I killed Kyle Katarn. I broke the fucking timeline.
This is one of the many training grounds here.
Wait, I can't. There is a way to turn subtitles. There we go. Like I say, like, I'm barely fucking...
Rush, follow me. This course will familiarize you with your core force abilities. These are powers that every force user has. As you progress in your training, you will learn new abilities.
Right before
both
they
the
ruined everything.
Oh,
canon. Who cares? It's Star Wars.
Abilities are not inherently
but that's
good
what's
or
great
evil.
About Star Wars.
It's how you use them.
Universe, anything.
Every Jedi is naturally stronger in different areas of the Force. And it will be up to you to decide what to focus on. All right, let's get started. In the next area, you'll find some training remotes.
This game, what was
these
great about these
learn
games
how
is
to
you could really customize how you wanted
ready?
To play.
Ready?
Like, you wanted to be like,
ready.
Heavy based on Force.
Here come the remotes. Nice work, Rush. You did well too, Jaden. Your lightsaber is an invaluable tool. Even when inactive, it can defuse a potentially volatile situation.
Yum. Yum.
As
oh,
you
fucking
train,
back
you'll learn
there.
Additional
you fucking back.
Changing styles during combat can surprise your opponent, allowing you to gain the upper hand. From here on out, we'll talk via comlink in each area. Let's move on. Okay, Jay. You need to use the Force to jump across the ravine. It shouldn't be a problem. If you fall, jump back up the ledge and try again. You'll have to use push to get out of here and into the next area.
Oh, okay, so that's how you do the things that are supposed to do. Now, how do I use it? Four. How do you use it? Oh. Oh, you press the left analog. Oh,
hey Jaden, this should keep you busy till I finish the course.
Haha! I like dun 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 dun.
What took you so long, Jaden?
Nothing.
You're sure?
It was nothing.
To get to the next area, you must pull the lever somewhere in the room. But you can't reach the lever with your hands. Remember to examine your environment carefully. When you're out on a mission, if you find a locked door, look for the guy in charge. He usually has a key.
Quasi's open though, but not Quasi, but Boston. We have to go out.
Solutions to problems aren't always obvious.
But that's fine.
Use your Force sense to see if you can find a way out of the room.
Well, yeah. Well, yeah, I know, yeah, we'll go out. I want to go calm as well. Calm. You can always go calm. Go calm. That's what I mean. Well, that's what boss goes, isn't it? I'll bet.
You're almost done. You'll need to move fast in this next area. You can use the force to speed up, both physically and mentally, allowing you more time to make decisions.
Well, yeah, well, we can always just go town in the day, and then at night, in the evening. Red Rose might be open.
It wasn't a competition.
Sorry,
I'm not the one you should be apologizing to.
It's no big deal. You said yourself this wasn't a competition.
Hey, it was just a joke. I didn't think it would...
If that droid was set to Luke's training regimen, it would have killed Jaden. What were you thinking?
Jaden, I'm so sorry. I can't believe I mean, I wasn't trying to...
Save it, Rosh.
Jaden, you have a right to be angry. But believe me when I say you don't want to feed that emotion.
I understand, Master Katarn. Apology accepted, Rosh.
Good, that's settled. And remember, it's Kyle.
Yes, Kyle.
Sure thing, Kyle.
Okay. You're both ready to start putting what you've learned to use. Let's see how you do in the real world.
I did some research on that strange mark.
I would say though,
when
we, if we
temple,
go town, I would say we drive into town because you really want to get on the bus.
Died almost 5,000 years ago.
5,000 years? Are you serious? Wait. Of course
let's
you're
just
serious.
Drive to town.
While you're out training your students, be on the lookout for information
regarding
a group affiliated with
Ragnos. I would say if
you've
got a face mask, it's
sure
thing, Luke. Might be a bit funny about you going in with that face mask, but I'll do it.
We receive countless requests for assistance from all over the galaxy.
Oh, you can get dark side fucking abilities. Grain grip. Ooh. No, dark side. What? Oh, wow, you can choose different missions. You don't just have to do one mission at a time. Oh, that's cool.
This one sounds like it could be nasty.
Oh, wow, I can upgrade my thing. Force choke. Oh, yeah, he's got force choke. Oh wow, I can change my weapons. Oh wow, I can go guns now. Blaster rifle. Disruptor. Oh wow, this is pretty cool actually. Oh, this is pretty cool. Fucking guns.
Well, I'll be the
Millennium
Falcon.
Falcon.
Han, Chewie, anybody here? I guess they're out. Luke's info was good. These are definitely freelance cargo ships. I've got a bad feeling about this. Listen, stay here and guard the entrance to the docking bay. If anyone tries to enter or leave, detain them. I'll head over to the crate cantina and ask around. I know some people there.
Jawa. Hakiri! Hey.
A Jedi? Me? No, not yet. I'm one of Kyle Katarn's students. He's talking to some locals.
I don't know.
We're investigating a cult that's been cropping up everywhere.
During the morning,
you must be Chewbacca. Well. Why are you here? Leia Organa? Wow, must be important business.
What do you want back?
Wait, can I have... Oh, I can. I can do Force Choke now. I've got Dark Side ability.
Such easy targets inside.
Why would I want to use guns when you've got a light thing? I mean, it's cool that you get both. Oh, I can fucking choke this motherfucker. Oh, jeez. I am the duck. Oh, lightsaber for the win. Choke, motherfucker! Yeah! I mean, it's cool that you can get both, but it's like a first person shooter and third person hack and slash.
Is it just me, or are the Rodians kind of creepy?
Right. See, this is like great. This is like early 2000s. You know, like in the early 2000s when video games were just so good. Like,
we need more cover. Let's get back to our ship.
Yeah, choke you, Vic.
Hey. Who is
it? There's a joy. Ah, you can destroy the droid, I want to kill it. Can I choke it? Yeah, fuck you, droid. Here you go, bitch. I like this game. I think this only came out on Xbox and PC. Although I know that they've released this on Nintendo Switch and PS4 now. Not remastered though. Cha-cha-cha-cha! I cut your fucking arm off,
dude. What are you doing? We can't get to the ships. The whole place is locked down.
Ew, the way they glitch. Oh no, it's weak ways.
I'll disengage the tractor beams if you think you can hold these guys.
Yeah. Oh, game is pretty sick. I can't believe I never played it. You should watch Brooklyn Nine-Nine. Oh, that is sick. You can fucking... That is sick. You can... What? The one about Ted Bundy? Is that... Yeah, I've seen that. Yeah. Good. Nice. Oh my god, that is sick! You can do like a side flip and swing the light bit and then fly. Well, they, like I said, they did do a re-release of it, like PS4 and Switch. I think it's the same game, basically the same game, but obviously I think they added like an achievement. That sort of stuff. I think.
Okay, that's it for the Falcon. Now for the Raven's Claw.
Yeah, I fucking... I can do a force ability where you go really fast. Close down time for the enemy. So you wonder why is the story, huh? Lightsaber battle, bitch. This game has like a really unique like combat system. Wherever you point your lightsaber, like you've got this like reticle in front of you with your lightsaber. Wherever you point it, where your pad is going to swing it. Oh wow, I dropped my lightsaber then. Oh, shit. Yeah! Die, you shit! I'm surprised you didn't get it, it was free a couple months ago. Oh, hello Chewie. Oh, wait, Yeah, this is pretty good.
Oh, did I miss something?
You should have it anyway, because I didn't store it, so you should have it in your ready-to-use store. It's called Jedi Academy, Jedi Knight.
Good to see you too, Chewie. Guess these mercs didn't want us here.
It's an old game, I think that's too bad. Oh,
that's high praise coming from a Wookiee. Thanks, I think. These mercs aren't cheap. Someone in this cult
had it online
have
back in
credits.
The day as well, like, versus
worse,
and that.
It's backed by the Remnant. Listen, we gotta get back to Luke and tell him what's going on. Can you tell Leia about the cult?
If he hadn't shown up when he did, I'd have been in a whole lot of trouble.
Yeah, well, the way Chewie tells
well, there's only a certain amount of characters, only, nice like, work. You can only play as them.
Kyle told me about what happened to Mos Eisley. It's a good thing...
We've been looking into the shuttle crash, and it... This should be a total...
It's cool, though, because before each mission, you can actually, like... you can get light side abilities and dark side ones, like heal, absorb, grip. You know, I'm going to focus on my grip. Wait, lightning, force, dream. Nah, lightning. Let's try the lightning. Weapon. Bowcaster. I said I went with dark side. I went with force lightning.
Jawas, never around when you need them. Tracks. Maybe they've already come and gone. Go see if you can find their sandcrawler. They might have stopped in that canyon. I'll talk to the moisture farmers, see if they know anything about this cult.
All right.
Don't worry. Jawas are pretty friendly.
Oh, daddy. Oh no, Sandman! No! Don't kill the Jawas, Sand people! Oh yeah, Frosty Lightning! No, he's trying to kill the Jawa! No! Leave the Jawas alone! Oh, there, like. Pretty cool though, because you get in this game you get blasters and like your lightsaber. Obviously when you're playing with your lightsaber, like you can third person right the pistols and the gun better for like range. Yeah, electric gonna rock damn cool. Oh, Jesus Christ, the bowcaster is open. Shit, it's fuck. Unlimited power! Oh, I like it. Oh, get ready. Eddie Grant. I know my music though. Overcharge! Boom! I thought this street there is a Wyland. And I like, oh, that could be done. Of course we gonna dump the power. Then we take it higher. Oh, we gonna dump.
Thank you.
There was actually talk, a lot of people were like hoping that that Jedi Fallen Order game would have been like this. I can see why, it's fucking great. Oh, get ready. Let's see. I like this game. Come on, into the trip mine. Come on, trip mine there. Wait, where's my lightsaber gone? Oh, you can drop your lightsaber and you have to grab it back. That's it. Oh. Jump. Ah, this is so good. I like it. Hey Ryan, I'm Anakin, I'm fucking killing... You're not an R5 unit. LOL! An Easter egg. A fucking... Oh, that is so cool, you can find Easter egg rooms. I found a room with fucking C-3PO, like, in pieces, saying you're not an R5
unit.
Can't go
that way.
That is so cool. I'm killing all the sand people, Ryan, not just the men, but the women too. I'm legit in a sand person's like cave killing all of these sand people. I feel like Anakin. Yeah, the men and the women and the children, man. Not just the men. Oh god. That was a bomb. No. A lot of ammo though. I know, you know Shaggy, the singer, he's released a new album. I can't believe it. I go, 2020 is now complete. Shaggy is back. Oh yeah, I really like this thing. To the rebel youth, it's out more. White red and pink and white paper. White red in. And in it. Let's hide a little ancient. And help from above, because...
Where is this blasted droid?
This game is so good. I like it.
This is not the droid we're looking for.
Oh, that's great. If you electrocute the fucking droids, they just run off flying. Like, they just run, like... I'm walking in the air. I'm soaring through the midnight sky. What, the one who sung that song? Dum 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 dum. I don't know. I can't remember who sung it. I'm floating through the midnight sky. Get a little jowl weapon, that's it. Yeah, you know, like, in episode 1, yeah, that you do the force sprint, yeah? How come Obi-Wan doesn't do the force sprint to catch up with Qui-Gon? Do you know what I mean?
Are these even the right Jawas?
You know, like, in episode 1, yeah, the Phantom Menace, yeah? Fucking, when... Yeah, when Qui-Gon is fighting Maul, yeah? And then Obi-Wan obviously gets caught in those, electric traps, whatever you call them. Why doesn't he use his force sprint ability to catch up with Qui-Gon? They could have caught him in time. Well, they did, because at the beginning of the movie, when they're on the ship, you see the fucking, when the droids turn up, the droid occurs, you see them use the force sprint ability to run away. You actually see them do it. Oh no, not that. Well, yeah, because it was... Well, no, it was because Qui-Gon had never fought a Sith. You know what I mean? You've got to think, the Sith have been extinct for so long, haven't it? Ah, I see what I got. Ah, I see. Okay. What, we threw 4 grenades at you in one time. Huh. Come on. Oh. Oh. Hey guys, Vsauce here. Oh, execution.
How do I get down there?
Yeah, that would have been pretty funny.
You must be the droid we were sent for, but it doesn't look like there's any Jawas left to negotiate with. Well, I guess you better just follow me.
Oh yeah, no, yeah.
I was starting to get worried. Any problems?
Not unless you count the sand people I ran into.
Well, you're still in one piece, so you must have handled yourself all right. Let's get this droid back to the academy.
Good work, Jaden. Kyle tells me you recovered the droid on your own. I have some troubling news.
So, how's your training going? I've been sent on a few errands, nothing exciting.
Same here. I guess that's just how the training works.
I thought it was just me. Ever wonder if your master is holding you back? You know, making sure you don't become too powerful?
Why would you say that?
Yeah, no, we did that. We did
Kyle
get the armory,
doesn't seem to
didn't
really
we?
Foster my talents. I've gone on
when
a couple of missions with him, but doesn't let me do any of the really important
we did get the
stuff.
Army.
Maybe he's observing you. You know, seeing how you accomplish your missions.
Yeah, we beat him all on
hardcore. I wouldn't worry about it.
I'm not so sure.
Five because
what do you think, Jaden?
Well, I... Ready to get back out there? Did I interrupt something?
No, not at all. Well, I'm ready. Let's go.
I'll tell you what other... I do want to play... I'll tell you what other games are on the original... On here as well. I've got the Knights of the Old Republic games, the first and second one. They're backwards compatible as well.
Kyle is...
Force rage. Now I'm gonna upgrade my lightning again.
Are you, Kyle?
I think there was a couple, there were a few Avatar games. There was one on PlayStation 2, but I know what you mean. Like an open world RPG, like a Naruto style. Yeah. Yeah, well, would have made sense. Well, or like an MMORPG one, you know, like an online one.
The charge. They're going to blow the whole installation. I have to stop that countdown.
We have an intruder. Take positions.
Ready.
Oh shit. Stormtroopers. Yeah, electric bitch. Wait, there's stuff under there. How do I get under there? How do I crouch? Oh, right, there we go. Yes, no, they killed Snow Cooper. The hot. You're on about the Snow Cooper from Hot. Yeah, they just killed Snow Cooper. Whoa, these guys are invisible. What the fuck? Imperial fucking officer. Guy. This game's probably got an interesting deflect system. So in this game, it automatically deflects as long as your like reticule is pointing up. You have to try this game out. It's pretty good. Okay, we have to try this out. Oh, right. You can. Ah, see, that's why this game's pretty good. You get both blasters and... put some like puzzle elements impossible to figure out. I'm under arrest, am I? Am I? Guess what? Boss lightning, bitch! Did you ever watch that? We went and watched that movie. Do you remember The Forbidden Kingdom? The one with Jackie Chan and Jet Li? The one where that kid, isn't he goes inside that like... Yeah, that was such a good film. Well, Jet Li weren't the bad guy. Jet Li was the monk. Jackie Chan played... Jackie Chan with the drunken guy. Yeah, the drunk. Or Wayne.
Stay where you are.
I can't remember his name, but I have seen him in other films. But I can't remember his name. I noticed him though. Like, I've seen him in a few like martial art film.
Hey, you! Over there!
Holy shit, what the fuck happened? What? Seen what Showcase Cinema is doing, like they're putting on some of like the classics. I've seen like obviously there's Empire Strikes Back is playing some of the Harry Potter films, but Shaun of the Dead is playing in the cinema again. Imagine that, going to cinema to watch Shaun of the Dead. If it was playing, we'd have to go and watch that bit. Why not? I don't know if I'd want to watch. I don't know if I'd want to watch that or fucking watch the Empire Strikes Back. The option to watch Empire Strikes Back. I mean, why wouldn't you not want to? Got red on you. Have you heard of a show called Space? I had Nick Frost and it was like pre-Cornetto trilogy, but it's pretty much all of the same people that were in like all the Cornetto trilogy films, but it's a TV show. Simon Pegg and Nick Frost. Pretty good. I wouldn't say it's amazing, it's like early 2000s. Look it up, it's called Space. Like Space, but with an ED with a D. It's pretty good.
There's someone there.
It's on Netflix. I think it was because it was something different than what they had normally seen with a zombie film. Have you seen the second one? You know there's a game as well in the second one. I haven't watched Zombie Land. Although the whole point of that movie was for them to try and find Twinkies, but when he was arguing with that girl in the store, they completely bypassed the fact that there were some Twinkies in that shop. Yeah, there was. It's like when you're too busy arguing with a woman, it's like there's a meme like that. When you're too busy arguing with a woman, you completely forget that you had it in the air. Like, legit Twinkies just in that store. Yeah. Zombie Land is Shaun of the Dead, but American. I personally think. It's trying to be a comedy more than a zombie movie. I mean, fair. I mean. Fucking light dark side. Nah, hot fuzz. She fell on her own garden shears and died.
Okay.
Yeah, no, not me.
Three more.
Yeah, I know. Why did I do that? What? No way. not another one. No, it says you've got to disarm these. It says you've got to disarm these bombs. There's five bombs, but I have no idea what they look like. And I just randomly went up to something and pressed the action button, and then oh, you disarmed it. Oh. No, they just like the, yellow containers. Like they just look like part of the background. No, it's not. It's not that fucking obvious. It's not obvious what they are. Oh, that regenerates my health. This game doesn't have a lot of instructions, Ryan. It just tells you what your objective is, and then you've got to figure out the best. Before games held your hand. I am figuring it out slowly. I'm just trying to find out where the last fucking two bombs are. Got to, like, check every nook and cranny. Holy shit, that guy went flying. How the fuck am I going to Well. No!
We have you now.
Remember, like the old video game, not like old, but like PS2 era. But like, there were no like. Didn't tell you, well, unless you had the manual, but the game didn't tell you, they sometimes told you the basic controls, like, but there was no tutorial, no telling you where you got to go, all of that stuff. This is what this game is like. It's quite a simple concept. The objective, and then you've got to figure out the stuff yourself. What? I'm back to the start? What? Oh wait, this is a new area. It looks like I've been here before. No, I've been down. Well, I personally think they fucked up the bigger. Because you can get dark side abilities. Dark side and dark side. Your training to be a Jedi, it doesn't necessarily mean you are a Jedi. Your training. Oh my god, the last bomb was right there. I fucking knew it. I come here earlier, I come to this place and I was like, what is the point of this place? There's nothing here. And then the bomb was just stood there. I just thought it was part of the background. Fuck this.
That does it. Better get back to my ship.
All the way back. Awesome. Do you know when in old video games, like when you always, it's like, oh, you got to find something. And then you know that you missed it, and it's been right, you have to go right back to the beginning. That's what I just literally had to do. Because I thought, oh yeah, you know, this is part of the background, it's not a fucking, you know, thing. Luckily, this. Ha! If you jump on people, they just fall over. Ha! I just keep jumping on this guy and he's just falling down constantly. I'm like, that's impossible. Romance is a free thing. What the hell are you? Yeah, what, the one that game that inspired Dynasty Warriors? I haven't played any of the Romance of the Three Kingdoms games. I mean, they're fucking like, but I do want to try one out, but they're really like heavy strategy based games, so really fun.
Sorry I never made it to Bakura.
I'm gonna try one more mission. Oh, yeah. No, don't. Romance is a free thing. Romance is a free thing. One that you're on about, two on the other. 13, 14's the newest one, I think.
Nice work, Jaden. Some rescue mission.
Well, but I've never played any of them. If I'm imagining it can't like the Warriors game, they add new things in the future. But essentially, it contains.
Hello? Hello? Hey, you there?
We'll have a look through when we go town.
This place is.
Wow, that's like that? John.
Maybe I can find what I need in the merchant ship. Should be safe here. This power converter should do.
How can you not? No, you're in the desert, and then there's just like giant worms. Stand on the sand. It's weird. Jumping uses up force power. Yeah, I know, but jumping more.
This energy cell should work for the cooling unit.
Oh, what, I can't carry more than one thing at once. No, my ship crashed and I'm on like this planet that's flying at the moment. And I'm not going to do this much.
Just the power coupling I need for the acceleration compensator.
Fucking Sith, what's her name? Family Guy. To learn this power.
No, that should do it. Gotta get off this crazy rock.
That's too bad about the merchants. Sounds like those sandbirds. Nicely done, Jaden. I think you're ready for the next stage of training, but there's still another mission left if you choose to accept it. Remember, every mission is a chance to learn.